Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Epic Games in Windows. So let's get started. So first just go to Google and type Epic Games. Select the first link and here on the rightmost top you are having the download option. Just click here and the download will be getting started. It is about 177 MB in size, so just be patient till then. So once the download is complete, just open it. So you'll be getting the Epic Games launcher setup and this is the default location that it shows. I would recommend you to change the location to your local disk D or E. So once you have done that, you can just click on install and the installation process will begin. Just click on yes and be patient for a while. Once the installation is done, it will download some update, so just be patient here also. Once it is installed, you will be getting an interface like this. If you already have an existing account, you can directly sign in, or if you don't have an account, you can just click on create account. So if you click on the Google sign in, it will redirect you to the browser and there you can sign in with your Google account. After that, it will be showing you an interface like this. You can just read the agreement and click on accept. And we'll be getting the Epic Games store. Here you can search for any games and download it. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.